Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, we have heard ironclad evidence. We have heard eyewitness testimonies. We have watched surveillance footage. We have even been read the signed confession by Mr. Picklecopter himself, admitting that on the night of May 30th, he did in fact murder his pregnant wife and dump her body in the Oak Ridge Quarry. In a minute, you folks are gonna get up, you're gonna go in that jury room, you're gonna return here with a verdict. Before you do, I want you to take a minute right now, and I want you to think. I want you to think about poor Mrs. Picklecopter. I want you to think about that baby she never got to have. They're not here to speak for themselves today. That's your job. Thank you.
All right, the prosecution rests. The defense will now make its closing statement.
Hi. I'm not going to stand here and bore you with the details of who probably killed who. The prosecution has done an excellent job at laying out the case against my client. I just want to say that wouldn't it be crazy if, despite all that evidence, you guys still came back with a not guilty verdict? Think about it. It'd be crazy. It'd be huge news. It'd be on all the news channels in the country. Everyone would want to get an interview with you. Everyone would be like, why'd you make that decision? You'd probably have to get your own press secretary.
Objection.
All right, Mr. Loyerstein, I'm not going to allow you to sit here and bribe the jury. I'd like the jury to ignore all the defense's previous statements.
As would I. Good. Good. It's a fair call. It's a fair judge. I'm glad we're playing that way. I'm proud to say that that was a test. And you all passed.
Let's just move this along, sir.
Okay. I've said my piece. In a second, you guys are going to go back there and decide guilty or not guilty. But as you're about to write down your verdict, I feel it's my duty to inform you that in exactly 5 seconds, it will officially become opposite day.
Objection! Hey, Mr. I will not allow that mental trickery in my court. I would like the jury to know that it is not, in fact, opposite day.
That's not right, Your Honor.
Loyerstein, you tell these people that it's not opposite day.
It's not opposite day.
Thank you.
You're not welcome, Your Honor.
Hey! Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, it is not opposite day. Whatever verdict you come back with will be literally interpreted as the verdict.
Do you guys not get that?
Hey, I will hold you in contempt.
Thank you. I mean, boo.
Sit down. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I apologize for all of this. I would like you to ignore everything that Loyerstein has said here today. I assure you, it is not opposite day. Does everyone understand? Are there any questions? Yes.
So, it's not opposite day?
Son of a bitch.
Kenny? Let me take a shot. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, the defense is wrong. It's not opposite day.
George, what are you doing?
I got this. However, opposite day doesn't start in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Jinx. Personal jinx. You can't speak till I say your name.
Hey, Loyerstein, I will hold you in contempt.
Double jinx. Ha ha. Neither of you can speak till I say your names. All right. Now we're going to do court my way. The Loyerstein way. All right. Music up. Uh-huh. All right. Ladies, tops off. All right. And kids, I don't know what time it is there, but right here, it's 4:20. 4:20. 4:20. 4:20. 4:20.
The Whitest Kids You Know, coming soon to DVD. Uncensored.